Hi guys, and welcome to this quick tip on how to create borders for your illustrations. Before I start making the overall border for my characters, I make sure that if they are a bunch of groups, I select all the artwork that I want to have thick border, then I just group it like so. Then I will duplicate the group, and this will be my base for the border thickness I will create. With this base, I can either use the pathfinder tool or the shape builder tool and make this group one solid shape. If you're using the shape builder tool, make sure that you don't drag over the holes inside the group, because this is not what we want and we don't want them getting filled with color. After that, I will select the new base shape and offset it by 10 pixels or set any thickness I want it to be. You can offset the shape by going to the object menu, click path, then offset path. What this does is it makes an exact copy of it, but it can be thicker or even smaller depending on the offset thickness that you set. And as you see, we now have a border for our character. And what's great about it is that we can reuse our base shape and offset it in different thickness. So there goes our quick tip on how to create borders for your characters. Now, this is not just limited to characters. You can also use this technique on logos, illustrations, or even game art. Thanks a lot for watching. Please don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to our channel if this was helpful to you. If you want to get the latest tips and tutorials regarding Illustrator and game art, please hit subscribe.